guys, what is going on? It is Echo, and welcome to a very exciting Minecraft console title update 14 screenshot. Now, yesterday I told you 4D Studios would be bringing us some news, or at least a screenshot today, showing some of the title update 14 features. As you can see on screen, this was the screenshot that they did post, confirming many more items in title update 14. Now the screenshots are of the PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 3, because remember last week we did see the Xbox One and Xbox 360 Minecraft in action. Now I'm going to go over the things that I have noticed in these screenshots. All of them are confirmed, and all of them that you can expect to see in title update 14. So in the top screenshot, which is the PlayStation 4 screenshot, you can see carpets. They have finally added carpets. A lot of people did have many speculation stories on the last update. Are they adding them? Aren't they adding them? But they will be introduced in title update 14. They can transform your house to a great extent, and they look awesome, and I've seen some great designs with people using carpets. You can also see plant pots. You can see the plant pots next to the stairs, and those stairs, they're not ordinary stairs, they are quartz block stairs. So yes, I cannot wait for that. There's going to be many uses for this. I feel it's very, very smooth. Now at the back, on the yellow carpet, you can see an ender chest. So yes, that clears the speculation of will ender chests be in it or won't they? So they will definitely be introduced in title update 14. Now also something that you can notice on the back wall is a picture, and on that picture is a wither boss. So I'm guessing this is a massive hint that they will be introducing the wither boss in title update 14. Either that, or they are being very, very cruel. So some of these speculation stories are being cleared up, and this is the PlayStation 4 screenshot, like I said. But you can see the pumpkin pie, which is in the hot bar, the potato, and I believe that might be a golden carrot or just a normal carrot, I'm not sure. But in one of these screenshots, the carrots are slightly different. So moving on to the PlayStation 3 screenshot, which also has many very unique features showing off. As you can see the ender chest as well in the background. You can see sideways logs on the left and the right hand side, which are kind of been used to design this house. You can see the quartz block, which is supporting the sideways logs. You can see tripwires in action behind the squid. So I'm guessing behind the squid they're in action. Now I'm kind of guessing that those chests either side of the ender chest could be the trap chest. Obviously you can't tell until you open it, but that's what I'm going to say out there. Definitely does look like that to me. Now you can see in the hot bar we have a carrot. I'm not sure if that's a potato or a cookie, but you'll also notice that the person who's took the screenshot is holding an anvil. So anvil's also going to be introduced as well. We did know that from the last screenshot anyway. You can see cobblestone fences in the hotbar. You can also see a carrot. And guess what, guys? That is a PlayStation 3 texture pack. Something a lot of you guys have been waiting for a very, very long time. Now, I'm not sure if that is a skin pack or a different skin, but there is so many awesome things that have been shown in this screenshot. And I'm very, very excited to give you something to look forward to, because to me, it seems that title update 14 is getting ever so closer. But you can see on screen right now, this is the tweet comment that 4D Studios posted. Look at these lovely baby pig plushies, which they did post out yesterday, saying that they would be showing us what they have on offer. Now moving to the next tweet that they did post, I put so much to take in from this recent screenshot at 4D Studios. Very excited. Is it PS3 and PS4 or just PS3? Can't tell. They put PlayStation 4 top screen, PlayStation 3 bottom screen. So hopefully you are all very, very, very excited. I know I am. I am so glad to be bringing you this video. Remember last time we did see the Xbox One and Xbox 360 title update 14 screenshot. They will be introduced on all four consoles. Apart from that, guys, I'm Echo. Hope you're very excited. If I have missed anything, leave it in the comment section. Apart from that, hit that like button and have a great day.